Hello everyone, this is MC Adventure City, and welcome to episode 5 of Super Mario 3D Land Let's Play. So, I know I said I would do the Toad House last episode, I'll do it this episode. I forgot to do it last episode, even though last episode was only 5 seconds ago. Toad gives you a fire flower, and you just pick it up, and I hate fire flowers. Super leads the first series. Oh wow, I just fireballed the Toad, poor thing. Got fireballed by Mario. Wonder how that must feel. This is a Bowser level. And the first star medal is basically, you have to just time your jump just right so that you don't hit the fireball thing. Like that. And hover, take advantage of the hover jump of the super leaf whenever you can. Let's get ready for the Hammer Brother. Here's my midway point. Make sure that this camera is aligned. I keep messing it up. And with this game, unlike previous Mario games, where you only can get a max amount of lives, they're seemingly infinite, although it's really set to 1. Here we go. Bowser fight! And he has a tail. A super leaf tail, specifically. This is the easy fight. He gains new abilities in level World 5 the next time you fight him, and then he's getting more new abilities in World 8. Yeah, that's a good strategy to walk on the edge of the level. And it's a fake Bowser. It's just a Goomba disguised as Bowser using the power of the Super Leaf. Pathetic. That a Goomba would disguise himself as his overlord and leader. Thank you all for watching. I will see you next time.